today we're going to show you a dipping dog.
Where are we?
Cookie dough, cookies and cream.
I don't know what that one is.
Yeah. This is lemon lime. This is chocolate. This is mint chocolate. This is
birthday cake.
This is banana split.
And what did you get?
I got, so there's a deal with, you get two flavors in one cup, and I got mint chocolate and cookies and cream.
And what are dipping dogs?
They're basically, little balls of ice cream.
Why is it different from normal ice cream?
Because they're like just little dots.
Yes, I don't know.
What's so special about it? That they have unique flavors. And each flavor is its own individual circle.
But they've been specially frozen, haven't they? In dry ice? To make the ice cream really, really frozen?
Mm-hmm.
And then it melts when it goes in your mouth?
Mm-hmm.
Explain what it feels like.
Sets and kind of melts in your mouth, you know, you know that sensation.
So it's like putting ice in your mouth and then it turns into ice cream.
Yeah.
What are the flavors like?
It's a pretty good
is it creamy?
Creamy, yeah. Sensational. Look, everyone is coming here just to taste the sensation of dipping dogs. We are going to
get the drawer. No. So what do you want to say before you go? What rating do you give it? Out of what?
4.5 out of 5.
So 4.5 stars out of 5? So you're going to tell people to come here?
Yeah. And also, we should say goodbye. Thank you for watching, and always check out our new Little Wilson Brothers update.
And tell them it's near Kmart in Shepparton.
It's near Kmart in Shepparton. Street. Yeah, we're doing it for YouTube.